You are watching the Sunday Motivational Video. 15 Habits of Rich and Successful People. Welcome to Alux.com, the place where future billionaires come to get inspired. If you're not subscribed yet, you're missing out. Hello, Aluxers. Exciting to have you back for this incredible Sunday Motivational Video. Rich and successful people behave differently than everyone else. It's these changes they've made to their daily lives that allows them to maintain focus and be as productive as they are. In this video, we're looking at the specific habits wealthy people use for personal gain. By the end of this video, you should have a complete list of these habits. In the top comment, you'll find the link to the article with everything we're going to cover in this video. And before we dive in, we'd like to share with you an incredible quote by Benjamin Franklin that should set the stage for today's episode. Your net worth to the world is usually determined by what remains after your bad habits are subtracted from your good ones. Take a moment to think about this. The greater your good habits are, the more your net worth is increasing. With that said, here are the 15 habits rich and successful people leverage to win at life. Number 1. Get up early. Over 80% of rich and successful individuals sleep less than 7 hours per night on average. The most common bedtime is between 11 and 12, with the wake-up call around 6 a.m. The more time you spend awake, the more time you have at your disposal to get things done and enjoy the time you have here on Earth. There are moments in life where you might need to cut down on sleep to get more done, but you should never deprive yourself of so much sleep you end up actually being less productive. Getting up early works incredibly well for people who know exactly what they have to do that particular day. The even more valuable element to this, which you can implement immediately as an Aluxer, is to begin to wake up at the same time every single day. This is a simple change that begins to build discipline within you and allows you the first element of order in your life. You can go to bed at whatever time you want, but make sure you wake up consistently at the same hour every day. Number 2. Exercise. In order for your body to work at its full potential, you need to be in great physical shape. Statistically speaking, 3 out of 4 wealthy individuals engaged in 30 minutes or more of aerobic activity 4 days a week. Get your body moving for at least 30 minutes. This will energize your mood, it gets the blood going through your body, and activates those internal juices that make you feel amazing. Almost all of them choose to include this workout in the morning after they wake up, so they start the day with a kick. Many of you don't feel productive or struggle with procrastination and a sense of fatigue. Start activating your body, and in less than 2 weeks, you'll begin to go anyway. The top 3 physical activities chosen by the rich are 1. A gym workout, 2. Running or cycling, and 3. Yoga. If your life allows for it, swimming is also an incredible body activator, but not everybody has access to an Olympic-sized swimming pool. Number 3. Pre-plan your day. Here's one of those secrets that normal people don't actually do. Normal people have rough to-do lists of the things they should get done this week or this month. The rich and wealthy take it a step further and have their day broken down into clear activities. They schedule as much of their day as possible and stick to that schedule religiously. You and Beyonce have the same 24 hours in a day, only she gets 3 photo shoots done, 2 interviews, spends time with family, develops a new merch product, and gets a single recorded in the same day, whereas you go to the dentist and call it a win. Scheduling meetings and upcoming events allows you to fill empty blocks in your day with relevant activities that move you forward in your journey. The value comes from having the day pre-planned as you wake up. It allows you to hit the ground running because you already know what you're doing today and you're not going to waste time deciding. Number 4. Take care of the way you look. We've said it once and we'll say it again. People still judge a book by its cover, so make sure your cover is looking its best. Shower, floss, shave, take care of your skin, get a regular haircut, and use quality products. Pre-plan your outfits for the week so they're always clean, and you don't have to waste time on figuring out what to wear. You might not have been born with great genetics, but the way you present yourself is completely under your control. They all do this because neglecting any of them might cost them certain opportunities, which add up to potential big losses in the long run. If you're young and going to interviews, you'll not believe just how much this matters. Number 5. Meditation. Here's one of our favorite statistics. 4 out of 5 successful people have a daily meditation practice in their life. And almost all of rich and successful people attribute their success to making their decisions from a place of clear-headedness after meditating on a potential outcome. Successful people have used meditation for personal gain for years now, but there's a catch. It's not the religious type of meditation that you're probably familiar with. It's something different. It's a kind of meditation that trains the mind to make better decisions, to find creative solutions from the problems they're encountering in their lives. This type of success-focused meditation is not common at all between the general population. It's very similar to a one-on-one coaching session with elite trainers who force your mind to go into overdrive and come up with valuable answers, deal with stress, and outperform the rest. We've personally been using these exact techniques to build our companies, and we've seen them firsthand in action. 4 out of 5 people use this type of meditation, and so can you starting today. We've spent the last 12 months putting together what we consider to be the best solution out there to integrate this valuable skill into your life. We called it Mind Mastery by Alux.com, and it's available for purchase at alux.com/meditation. It is by far the most valuable thing we've ever created here at Alux, and that says a lot if you're familiar with the quality of our content we offer here for free. Mind Mastery isn't an information product, but a step-by-step training session to build this particular meditation as a skill and integrate it for the rest of your life. 3 modules designed with the Aluxer in mind. We stripped away all the bullshit and gave you a clear and effective way to begin your meditation practice, build a habit out of it, and begin changing your life one day at a time. This course lasts 21 days, and we're so confident in it that if you go through the entire course and don't have at least one breakthrough in your life, we'll give you your money back, no questions asked. That's how much we believe in it. Today is the official day of the launch, and you can get it at alux.com/meditation. We're legit opening the doors for 1 week only because we want to go through the entire 21-day course with a fixed number of members and monitor their progress. What you're getting is worth thousands of dollars, and it's your one chance to get in on this premium alux.com community. alux.com/meditation. Let's start building your new life. See you on the inside. Number 6. Eat healthy. Once you have a strong mind due to meditation and a strong body due to exercise, you need to focus on the fuel of the entire system. 70% of wealthy people eat less than 300 junk food calories a day versus 3% for poor people. This includes sugar and other processed foods. They're very careful about any intake that could cause them to lose performance. For example, only 1 in 10 of the wealthy got drunk in the past 30 days versus 6 out of 10 for poor people. Y'all need to start thinking about these things if you want to join the winning side. Number 7. Keep track of your goals. Every successful person out there has goals, not wishes. Goals are different because it's something you can add to a timeline. If everything goes according to the timeline, you will hit your goal. The rich and successful write down their goals. They have monthly goals, quarterly goals, yearly goals, medium-term ones, and lifelong goals. Everything they do in life is in relation to these goals they set for themselves. When you're defining exactly where and what your life needs to be like, with goals, it's a lot easier to maintain focus. Number 8. Take ownership. Another thing they all do is not playing the victim card. Everybody who's poor blames it on someone or something else. The market turned. The government didn't do enough. There's not enough opportunity here. I don't have the skills. Or maybe you're just lazy. Lazy by not building those skills for yourself. Maybe the opportunity is there and you're just not educated enough to see it. When you put blame on someone else, your future depends on them changing the way they are. If you put blame on yourself, your future depends on you making the change. One will keep you chained to your current reality, while the other allows you to grow. So Aluxers, start taking ownership. Number 9. Listen more than you talk. Here's something you've probably never thought about until now. Rich people get paid to talk. You've seen them at conferences and events. You've probably even paid to listen to someone else talk before to get the value out of what they're saying. Poor people talk for free. They always know best and already know everything there is to learn. Our brains are fascinating and limited at the same time. It's one of the paradoxes of the brain. You can't absorb new information if you're speaking. That's why the rich always ask questions. They listen and take notes. Talk to any rich person, and if you're telling them anything of value, you'll see them take out their smartphone and make a note of what you just said. Number 10. Keep evolving and learning. Rich people read, on average, about 50 books per year, while a normal person reads about just one. Rich people invest in training and coaches. They surround themselves with high performers in order to learn from them. The most valuable thing they can do is to use their money to invest in themselves. Imagine spending a couple $1,000s and buying yourself a skill that will be with you for the rest of your life. Any amount that changes something in you for the better is worth paying, because even the smallest change can reap massive benefits in the decades to come. Learning a new language or how to program a computer when you're young opens the door for massive career opportunities. Learning how to cook radically changes your experience with food for the rest of your life, because now you understand what's happening. That's why we believe the Mind Mastery by Alux.com course is such a no-brainer. You can literally pay a couple of $100s and get this massive, valuable skill installed into your personal software for all the years ahead. Go to Alux.com/meditation and invest in yourself. Number 11. Clear understanding of their financial tree. First of all, average people have no idea what a financial tree is. To simplify, it's the journey of the money you have in your life, from creation to expenditure. You have a couple of roots that generate income your way and spread it out into different segments of your life. Some goes to livelihood expenses, some to investments, some to savings, etc. Rich people understand exactly how much money they're making, what's making them the most money, how every dollar is spent, and the distribution of it all. This clarity allows them to always make better financial decisions. Everybody else has no idea how much money they spent on food in the last 2 weeks, or just how much it costs them to maintain their current lifestyle. Number 12. 20% or more of their income gets automatically invested. Speaking of financial trees, here's something really interesting. Almost all wealthy individuals have automated a percentage of their income to go directly into investments like index funds or mutual funds. This is one of those fundamental things you learn early on in your journey to building wealth: to save 10 to 20% of your income. This is usually the amount of money you waste during the month. It works with any kind of income, and it's a phenomenal test on discipline. The more of these habits you can install into your life, the quicker you'll see change happen. Number 13. Invest in your relationship with other people. You know how you build strong and valuable relationships? You nurture them. When's the last time you called to check up on an old friend? When's the last time you called a potential business relationship on their birthday to send your best wishes? Writing on their Facebook wall isn't enough. Rich people invest a lot of time in maintaining the relationships they're building. They take people out for lunch, they send gift baskets, they pay attention to their life events. That is all work. Valuable relationships need nurturing to remain valuable. You're not going to build that network of influential people if you never leave your house. Number 14. Mind your own business. Your name and your trust are the most valuable possessions you have in this circle of rich and affluent people. If other people trust you, they'll help you win. It's that simple. Your ability to maintain a professional approach to relationships, not to spread gossip or talk about someone behind their backs, is what cements your integrity. Most rich people are aware of what is called the gossip rule. If they talk about someone else behind their backs, they'll talk about you behind yours. As long as you live, keep this stored in your mind and pay close attention to those who are coming at you with the juicy gossip, because you might be the next one on their menu if the opportunity presents itself. Number 15. Control your emotions. Rich and successful people make their decisions based on reason and optimal outcome. The more you're able to maintain a clear head and not allow your emotions to take over, the smoother your life usually is. Emotions are an incredibly powerful force. Used correctly, they're the driving force which allows us to overcome even the most difficult obstacles. Mismanaged, and your entire life could end up upside down. How many times do you wish you could have gone back in time to do small things differently? How many times did you wish you weren't as emotional as you are now, and this vulnerability hurt you? There's power in the ability to control your emotions, and those who yield it will always come out ahead. Now, Aluxers, if you manage to implement at least half of these habits mentioned on this list, your life will most likely end up successful. We're really curious to know, how many of these habits do you already have installed in your life? Be honest with yourself and leave your answer in the comments. You know we always go through them and we're eager to learn at what stage you are in life. And of course, as a thank you for watching this Sunday video all the way to the end, you get a bonus. Number 16. Don't wait to take action. Life isn't as complicated as you think it is. If you know this is the right thing to do right now, that taking a particular action will benefit you in the future, and you're able to make this call, don't wait. Every one of you has several things they know they should be taking action on. Starting a blog, writing that first page, installing this incredibly valuable skill in your arsenal of tools. Yet, you choose to postpone them until today. Nobody's gonna do it for you, you have to do it yourself. Fortunately for you, if learning a new skill is what you're looking to do, we've made it incredibly easy. Mind Mastery is that foundational course that years from now you'll look back on and say, "Holy shit, that's the exact moment when I started taking things seriously." We appreciate those of you who always watch these videos until the end, that we have a special gift for you and you alone. If you go to Alux.com/meditation and use the code FIRST, you'll get $100 off the purchase price as our thank you for sticking with us this long. We can't wait for you to experience this course and hear all about the breakthroughs you've had. Alux.com/meditation. See you inside. Thank you for spending some time with us, Aluxers. Make sure to subscribe so you never miss another video. We also handpicked these videos for you to watch next. As always, the conversation continues on social media. Thanks again, and we can't wait to have you back tomorrow.